through the alcove and I'm tired. I just can't get it just run my mouth. I went to a party. I went to a birthday party last night with my boo. Shout out to you, baby. Again, I'm doing it early this time. I went to a party, birthday party last night, my boy. Had a party at this club last night, which I don't do clubs, I don't do bars. Maybe once in a blue, but I'm not one of those type of people that stay in a bar and stuff. But we went to the party and he had like a Mardi Gras Obama style type party, and he had these, you know, Mardi Gras beads. So of course, blue being my favorite color, I went for the blue. I'm sorry, I'm just tired. I'm not hungover, cause you know I'm not much of a drinker, but I'm just tired. It was a blast. We had so much fun. It was a great time. Had my all. So I just wanted to run my mouth, you know. I really want to thank you guys for watching my 70s trilogy video. Oh man, those three videos were so much fun to make. It was a lot of hard work, but it was so much fun, and I feel rewarded because you guys really got into it. You guys enjoyed it. Y'all rated it. Y'all commented on it, and you know I've seen it featured on the front page on YouTube a couple of times, whether it was part 1, 2, or 3. I just really want to thank you guys for just really having an open mind and, you know, watching it and learning some new songs and hearing artists that you never heard of and giving it a chance, because, you know, the 70s was so much more than, you know, the big names that we all know and love. There was just so much more going on in the 70s than you'll ever know, and those three videos right there doesn't even begin to define all of the music that came out of the decade. So look out for part 2 on all 3 of those videos coming in season 2 of The Thruthealcove of Your Mind. Sometime at the end of next year, maybe the early part of next year, like I did for this one. And also thank you guys for celebrating Motown 50 with me. That was a lot of fun. Oh boy, okay. Change and shift of direction for this video. I want to give the biggest shout out to iamkellen. Dude, I'm at a loss for words because he made a video specifically about me, if you guys didn't know that. And I'm posting the link for that video in the information box right here. I want you guys to just take a look at it. Leave a comment on that video, rate them, and add them as friends, because, you know, they're great guys. They're musicians. They're selling their organ, and they know how I love the Hammond B3 organ, and they're selling a version of it, and, you know, they're playing the organ in the video just to show that it's in good condition and, you know, they can play. Wow. You know, I didn't come on YouTube for any kind of accolades, any kind of praise or anything like that. I did it because everybody was just having so much fun getting in front of the camera and uploading themselves on YouTube, and I wanted to get in on it. You know, it's really changed my life right now. It's just so much going on. It's really challenged the creative side of my life, and I really love that. And when I see that people are just like giving me so much love and giving me so much positive vibes and energy like you guys have done, it's just, sometimes it's really hard to just take it all in because it's so overwhelming. All I could just say is thank you. I really just, you know, I showed that video to my moms, to my boo, and, you know, a couple of people at my job. And they were really like, wow, you know, these people really are feeling you. They really are, they love you and they're really enjoying you. And I'm just so glad that people were able to stick around and watch all of the videos that I had before Scarlet and stick around and hang out with me after Scarlet. And I really just want to thank you guys, because you didn't have to do that. You know, just a simple thank you and the occasional message and shout out here and there would have just been fine. But you guys decided to do a whole video just about me, and I really, really, I really appreciate that. That just made me feel so good. I mean, like, if I'm having a bad day, which, you know, doesn't happen too often, but if I ever have a bad day, I will not hesitate to click on that video and know that there's somebody out there that loves and appreciates me, and I just really thank you. I really thank you guys so much. So the biggest shout out to you. Go over to their page, you guys. Show them some love. Subscribe to them. They're musicians. They're out of Michigan, I believe. Yeah, one of them is in Detroit, and one of them is from another part of Michigan that they won't say. I still haven't figured out where that is, dude. I'm sorry, but I haven't.
Maybe one day you can take my heart, and maybe we can be together.
I got a long list of shout outs, and I know I missed some names, so believe me, I will get to you, I promise I will. So let me just run it down. Here we go. To my new dude, and when I tell you that this dude is, he's just like so cool. I mean, like, we always talking every day, and he's just one of the coolest guys. He's the new kid on the block, he's a new member of the family, and you know what I'm talking about, dude. You know I'm talking about you. You know I'm talking about you, man. And that's none other than my brother, my ace, Ty Murren 5. Dude, I love you, man. You are crazy. You are crazy, and that's what I love about you. Keep up the good videos. Go and check him out, y'all. Y'all will most likely see his comment on this video. Just click on his name. He's a cool dude. I really like him. He's a fellow New Yorker. You know, BK represent. I love you, man. Keep doing your thing. I'm encouraging you. Keep cranking out the videos, dude. They're great. All right. Bill Cosby, 8492. What's up, little man? Love you, dude. You show me so much love and support, man. Thanks so much for the love. Tennis Lover 08. What's going on, Quinn? What's going on, dude? Much love to you, brother. You so funny. You and this whole tennis and stuff. I need to introduce you to One Single Smile. Y'all both feel like, you know, big tennis players and, you know, big tennis fans, so y'all need to, you know, talk. It's good to just have some black people in different areas of the sports arena. You know, it's really good to just see that. So shout out to you, brother. Much love to you. Victor Couture, I don't know why I haven't shouted you out a long time ago, but I'm so sorry. Here it is, dude. I'm sending you love, man. Victor Couture, my brother, enjoy that Florence Ballard CD. I know you are. I got some more recommendations for you if you're interested. To this guy, Reese Money. Oh, that hurt the screen. Yeah, Reese, dude, I'm so sorry. You subscribed to me way before the Scarlet video, so I gotta send you love, man. Seriously, I sincerely apologize, dude. I really do. I'm so sorry about that, but I hope I'm making it up to you, man. Much love to you. Yes, you should be a model. Pursue that. Do your thing, man. I got your back. I'll support you, man, any day of the week. That's what's up. Much love to you, dude. All right. The Complex One. If I shouted you out before, so what? Much love to you again. Thank you for the love. Razor 14. Yes, man. What's going on, dude? Really enjoying your videos. I hope the job interview comes through for you, man. Liking the haircut, that was a smart move, especially for, you know, going on these job interviews and stuff. They're real iffy about the hair and stuff like that, so that's a good look on your part. Bullet Belly, I don't know if I ever shouted you out on the video, dude, but you know I love you, man. You know I love you. That's my dude from Jamaica, y'all. That he's up and coming YouTuber. He's gonna blow up. He's about to be a star. You know I gotta big him up. You know, that's my brother. Much love to you, Bullet. I love you, man.